Tension and release, pushing, pulling me. Looks like we made it. Bom, bom, bim, bom. Yves Montand and Dragoberto playing on the radio. Meu amor, nous sommes allés. Looks like we made it.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'd have to figure out a different way to...
I wonder if we can make makeshift barn doors.
You can bounce and bounce, and then back.
That'd be so cool.
Yeah. I almost wish we could, like, black out everything in the back. Everything.
I know, right?
Like a studio space.
Ain't got no use for your red rocking chair. Ain't got no honey, baby, now. Ain't got no sugar, baby, now. Who rocked the cradle? Who rocked the cradle? And who'll sing this song?
Thank you. Yeah. excited to be playing with these guys. I'm really excited you guys are here. This is our first show, but this is like a warm up because we're going to Texas and playing South by Southwest and like.
Yeah.
I don't know. It makes me feel good. I work really hard at it.
May?
May, what are you doing? Are you singing blueberries? Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. Yeah, we can do that.
Nice idea. I like it.
Yeah, it's a good variation. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, May's turn. Ready, May? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. Thank you.
appreciate you sticking around. Special thanks to Kevin. I owe that dude a lot. Like, everyone here I met because of Kevin, pretty much. At, like, open mic at Back to the Grind, he's introduced me to so many good people here, so thank you, Kevin.
Thank you.
Yeah, and thank you guys for coming. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Someday,